We built our employee app on Amazon Bedrock, and it's been hugely successful for the airline and its growth. So we can see some obvious cost savings in that as well. Going to be able to do a lot more distance learning, and it's just a better product to be delivered.
We're able to generate experiences and itineraries at 80% less the cost of manually curate.
We've processed 300,000 summaries in an automated way in about 6 weeks. And so that's something that we could not do before that we can do now. We would review about 20% of those manually through these legal editing process.
We were able to upload and train the model, and we established that for the 4,000 hotels, it would take 10 hours to train the model and deliver the output we needed for the measly cost of $70. So a fantastic output, delivering exceptional content very quickly. We can now generate automated content that previously took 8 hours. We can deliver that in under 10 seconds.
All these things has been very flexible with Bedrock, and it is quicker time to market from what I can see. We are able to test all these things, see the comparison with different model, different performance criteria. So that's what Bedrock brings in.
We use Amazon Bedrock to read a legacy PNR, our passenger reservation. The fact that we could take something that was a 50-year-old technology and train Amazon Bedrock to read what was built 50 years ago and bring it into modern times was amazing. Something that would take 3 hours for someone to research came back in a matter of seconds. It has changed my team's outlook on how we're approaching the modernization. We're no longer thinking about how do we replicate what we have. We're thinking about how do we innovate? How do we build better for our customers and the products that we support?